Hey everybody, and welcome to Art with Mr. Roberts. This is another edition of Painting with Roberts. So I just want to talk about one thing before I get started. I had someone ask me about how I got this painting going. Asked about how I got the designs on the paper or on the panel. So my next painting that I'm planning, went about planning it like this. So first thing I did was I picked a design. So I like this heart, and then I kind of got rid of some of the more detailed areas that I didn't want to keep. And then I copied it and pasted it together three times like that. And then what I did is I made another copy, went through and figured out which parts I'm gonna cut away from the picture. Those are indicated in black. And then what I did was I went ahead and cut those parts away on top of a piece of cardboard. So if you can see right there. So see, I've got the parts that I cut away. This is what it looked like before. This is what it looked like before that. And then here's how I kind of started with my idea. So that's how I developed my stencil. All right, this is my stencil. So the stencil I use for my green painting looks like this. And basically what I did was let me see if I can make this work. Ooh, that's still wet from last night. Okay, so there. So I line it up, trace all the way around it, shift down, line it up, trace all the way around it, up, boom, 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 all the way over and around. So someone asked that question, I just wanted to walk you through my process. I'm gonna put the camera up and start painting. Thank you. Thank you. All right, I'm gonna take a little break. See you guys later.